As soon as God sees us convinced of our own nothingness, he stretches out his hand to us. But if we wish to attempt great things, even under the pretext of zeal, he leaves us alone. It is sufficient to humble ourselves and to bear our imperfections meekly. That is true sanctity. That's what's up. That's from what Therese says. My dear sister, my dear friend, Aunt Lynn Therese of Jesus, rest in peace. That's what's up, child, y'all.